Mind. Tipping is permitted. live to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive today, she'd be so proud. Remember, your grandmother was a suffragette.
Right! You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Van Tussle. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Oh, bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I will have armed guards surrounding the Eventorian so that Tracy can't get within 100 miles of that place. Huh? Game, set, match.
Van Tussle Mill, my Van Tussle Gamble.
That's us!
Ladies, get free to go with the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really?
Oh, sweet chubby Millard.
We dated on and off in college. It pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your safe. Now, if you double-wide twins would excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for Link? Place it on my lips and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, baldy morons.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail just got a whole lot nicer.
You've got a visitor. Bail's been posted.
That's the law for those who can't afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Well, simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Ha Hut.
Oh, Daddy.
But, honey, that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The Turnblad gang are real good folk. They have the heart. They get the jokes.
All Christmas kindly turning your tap shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste? Hold it, Candyman. We're keeping that rotund rebel rouser on ice.
I paid for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is here with a forthwith withheld without bail. She is to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office. So, dead.
The governor's office? This is my tussle! Manipulating our judicial system just to win a contest is un-American!
Don't make things worse for yourself. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting to three, then I'm rearresting you all for illegal trespass.
Dad, let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey, you stupid!
Too much one hair on my little girl's head. And I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last one of us.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra final.
Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning, life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hock. I'd much prefer a Link's arms to the jailhouse cells. So Link, please rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. Link, hear the bells and get ready for
Pinky. Yes, I understand you have an empire to protect. Yes, I'll return the outfits. The petty pants, too. I scarcely wore them.
Twice.
Oh, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real my doll moment.
I'm closing up.
Oh, Wilbur, my stomach's in knots and my throats are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who've abandoned their daughters, who've gotten themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock hop type television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark does not make a card for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy. And I say, crazy? Yeah, crazy like a loon. Anyway, we haven't abandoned Agatha. Just what Tracy needs right here. Oh, stand back. Oh, what do you think? Never doozy?
Impressive. But how's a little thing like that going to help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teenage idol reshaping the world, and what am I? I had a dream, too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes, remember? Until I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's dress pattern. But I always dreamt that one day I'd put out my own line in queen-size dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah? And where did it get me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and mending and ironing other people's clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time has come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur. I suddenly feel so old.
Oh, nonsense, Tom. You're as spry as a slinky. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzz. Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, your time was to me. Hairlines are shorter, a beer cost a quarter. But time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese grate.
What?
Just get ripe with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe. There ain't no cure, so let us see for rage. Some won't spend still and say time is abandoned. But I take the opposite view.
You jiggling behind me!
Is that what you said last?
from the show.
Link, over here!
Shh, the bird's asleep. Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low light institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Tracy, seeing you dragged up the jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose him, I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So, now we're down at the station to tell Mrs. Von Tuss to allow us through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got down at the station, I overheard Mrs. Von Tuss from talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the Talent Scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. When it was just her and her mother using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know, a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you. Well, it's a little scar from Amber throwing it in my face when I said I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did so. Would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose you, to lose myself! Some kid named Milton rolled down on the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life. Great parents, my own room, stacks of 45s, three sweaters, plus a learner's permit that's good through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do.
Oh!
Tracy, they can stop us from kissing, but they can't keep us from singing.
What's a wise is selfish, you never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I look good. Then we met and you made me better today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Cause without love, life is like this season, no summer.
Life is like a bee that you think I blow without love.
I've got some hairspray too.
No, Link, what a special night. Your ring and your very first blowtorch.
Stand back, Trace.
Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe you just wanted to get yourself famous.
No. I just think it's stupid we can't all dance together.
So you tried once and you failed. Can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you are not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you, I am gonna keep winding up till someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door. There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. And I know where I live. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from.
Well, sis.
Oh, well, what a relief. We needed a little something there. Say, don't I know you?
Honest, Velma, I'm a total stranger.
You?
Damn.
Guard, riot squad, I want everybody out of the lobby and out here pronto. So what is this? Some kind of Trojan horse? Oh, of course, and what's inside? Your jailbird daughter.
Not a chance!
Well, if she's hiding in that can, she's gonna rot in that can. Guard, if anyone so much as touches that thing, open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
You win this time, Von Tussle. You're one clever lady, I'll say that.
Get out! And coming back to Corny on camera one in 3, 2...
Of the competition where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
However, Miss Hairspray may just be a foregone conclusion. Still, I will say the contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready?
Thank you.
be me?
Of course you, Blake. Oh, but I'm also one of granting a degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. And I have something else I'd like to say. The Corny Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated!
Look up! Here's history right before your eyes! Television will never be the same!
This is marvelous! The phones are going crazy! The whole country's watching! Even the governor called! He's enjoying the show so much that he's granted a pardon to Tracy Plus! A full scholarship! To Essex Community College! You can't advise that, Leslie! Belmont, you are a genius!
I am? Oh, yes, I am!
UltraClutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign!
Well, I don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary!
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Tussle, you are newly appointed Vice President of Ultra Glow. Beauty products for women of color!
Don't know what to say.
And America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I could get you a recording contract.
That'd be great!
Largest novelty item ever erected. Fire!